The future is government cannot control it. There will be conflicts, there will be hiccups, and by through all these hiccups and these conflicts, internet will take its own shape, as the invention of printing press and paper has done to the human civilization. The way Vatican reacted in the early days, and look at today, nobody even talks about it.